This video will demonstrate how to install and to replace add-on boards on the gateway RPI4. For this operation we'll need a Phillips screwdriver and a kind of tweezers with plastic tip, which will help us to remove the add-on boards. As a first step, we'll remove four screws at the bottom plate of the gateway and remove the bottom plate itself. Once screws are open, we remove the back cover and we see four slots A, B, C, D. There are two formats of add-on boards. This bigger format, it's only for digital I/O and it can be installed in two slots simultaneously. It can be or A and B together or C and D together. The rest of add-on boards can be installed in any slot A, B or C according to your needs. So in order to install the add-on board, we align the connectors and the white line at the edge of the board should be pointed toward the modem. This direction, we just align the connectors and snap the board in. Same with a smaller board, we'll install it in slot A. Again, a white line toward the inside, toward the modem. We align the connectors and snap it in, and board in and stop. If we want to remove the board, we'll take a tweezers and gently help us to remove it from these connectors. Okay, so all boards now are removed. Now we'll install them back and close the gateway. So now we see three add-on boards snapped into the slots and we'll reassemble the gateway. Okay, we'll close four screws and verify all the sidewalls are in place. Now backplate is in place, all sidewalls are in place, and of course all these operations should be done with power off. So this is the process of installation and replacement of add-on boards to a gateway.